grandpa left the old homestead in Maine. He headed south to seek fortune and fame. Waved goodbye to the old folks in the fields, where they tilled and they toiled out their years. And never once did he return or ever look back. Heading south from Bangor down that old B&M track, Aroostook County, fare thee well. Grandpa left the old farmstead in Maine. He took little but his guile and his given name. He breathed work like the mule from dawn to dusk, as he made his mark in the land of boom and bust. And never once did he return or ever look back. Heading south from Bangor down that old B&M track, Aroostook County, fare thee well. He was born in the parlor by the stove, for 20 miles through the snow the doctor drove. His pa stood in the kitchen with a hired hand, and vowed this only son would never till the land. 200 years had passed since his people reached this shore, taken from the land what it gave and no more. But the mills gave out their smoking call, so he migrated south like the geese in fall. He could earn more in a month than in a year, of planting katahdins and plowing up the fields. And never once did he return or ever look back. Heading south from Bangor down that old B&M track, Aroostook County, fare thee well. Grandpa left his old New England home, but he brought that North Country in his bones. Now they're buried on a windswept northern hill, by the Kennebec outside of Waterville. And never once did he return or ever look back. Heading south from Bangor down that old B&M track, but in death he came closer than he dared. And as they lowered him in the ground, I heard him say, yes, I swear, Aroostook County, fare thee well.